How to make cheese with an egg yolk. Now, it's actually a cured egg yolk, and you do that by fully covering the yolk with salt and forgetting about them in your fridge for a week.
Then just give them a gentle rinse to get the salt off.
Now just throw them in the oven at the lowest setting for an hour, and you're done. And trust me, they're going to enhance any dish you put them on. And that's